screw everything else. I just want to fucking kill people.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantown. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура.
No, crap, I hit that button.
We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. Not yet. I know you have this under control. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Dude, I'm rushing.
Anna Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
Why are they speaking English? Shouldn't he speaking like, you know, Russian?
Just have to come back tomorrow. Did the general come through here? And this is as far as I
Comrade Belikov, have a seat.
Of course, of
general
course.
General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How is that gone?
How do I answer without sounding suspicious? This sounds good.
I am not a patient man, Belikov, or a compassionate one.
Fuck, okay.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be it's very firm, personal.
But we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Dude, if this lets me pick me, I'm gonna fucking do it.
It pains me to say it, but in a troubled time like this,
damn.
Generals need restrictions. Secretary Gorbachev, only General Tarkov should retain his bunker key for now.
The fuck are they all looking at me like that?
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists.
Dude, is that Harry Potter?
Our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. and he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
It's fucking ticking from the fucking clocks are irritating. Get the fuck out of here. Damn. Use the map to investigate multiple ways. Actually, required one key. Gotcha.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. But first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Tam's full on spy thing now. Like it. It's upstairs. The fuck? Oh, it's right here.
So.
Do I kill him? Stealth meter.
This area is restricted.
Sorry.
If I'm spotted here,
what can I do for you?
Now I need to hide the body.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, like they can't see that? Can I sit down and explore that?
I have to get a bunker key for Adler. I need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Cherkov now has the only one.
Gotta frame this guy, dude. Fucking waypoints are weird.
Milikov, have you dug up my mood?
Of course.
No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Cherkov.
Okay, so... Let's fucking bust in this guy's office, he didn't give a fuck. This way, I guess? What the hell? Dude, why are my frames like fucking dropping? Elevator? No, upstairs. The store, like a normal person. Can I not? I guess the room would be downstairs, huh? Can I close it? I guess not. Be a fucking hacker, dude. Okay. Select left active switch. No. So. It should be super quick, isn't it? Oh, dude, I thought someone's gonna freaking catch me. So fucking far. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, what the fuck? Cameras are down. Hey, I found some evidence, dude.
Miriko, have you dug up my movie?
Of course.
Chirkov, that's absurd. Where is your evidence? Chirkov will be passing through here soon. When he does, we will apprehend him.
Got it. Just casually stand here.
Where is Chirkov?
General Chirkov. Just how long have you been spitting among the Russians?
Excuse me? Do you know who you're speaking to?
I do now. Your medals will no longer protect you. Please empty your pockets on the counter.
Have you lost your mind?
The bunker key.
Now step over there and lift your arms to the side.
You're serious?
Fucking do it.
Once we apprehend Chirkov, I'll take his bunker key. Okay. Is this your way of setting up my fall, Kashenko? I'm looking forward to hearing the response of the Central Committee.
Me too.
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Elliot stand here.
Anything else you need to tell me, you can do it in there.
Wait, where the fuck is the bunker at? Obtained hands at the prison to... Okay, so here. So I need to go. So out the lobby.
Can I help you, sir? Ludden.
Thank you, kind sir. It's the fucking gulag.
Unless team will need uniforms to get better security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I?
Oh, dude, let's fucking possess this guy.
This key card gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Gotcha.
Там-там-там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно?
Oh, did he fail?
The
fuck?
This gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
I'm a fucking ghost.
Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно?
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed.
Sobel.
Here, our weapons and key card are in the bag. This way. Once we're in the bunker, we're on our own.
I guess he has to open the door. Okay, dude.
Товарищ, можешь отпустить нас?
Ладно.
He said fine.
No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
Is wearing the sunglasses not like a big red flag? Why the fuck are you wearing your sunglasses? No one's caring.
Досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения. Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Damn, not the right choice.
Товарищ, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем я нам кобиности. Дайте нам пройти.
Принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Shite. I didn't see.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Билли.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Damn, dude. Don't count the freaking fire way out of this place. God no. What's that? Someone's coming in the elevator. Okay, that's not good.
It's assholes like that we gotta watch out for. Gear up.
I'm gonna start a firefight in a fucking.
You'll be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
Man, they didn't even. I'd assume that's what we're supposed to do. Other shit. This, fuck. Why did this come out of nowhere? He's wearing the same fucking colors. Open door, Adler. Dude, the fucking bodies. Oh crap, we loaded any fucking slower. Oh no! That big boy over here. Adler, goddamn. Wow. It wasn't even fucking near me. Body shield, motherfucker. People behind us, no there. It'd take 10 years to reload his fucking shotgun. Yep, yep, Who behind us?
Like
Is there someone fucking behind us?
We're getting close to the wall.
Here. Damn. There are people behind us. A flash, that was a stun.
Right, the gas canister in the bed.
Good. Let's get to the vault.
Yep.
We're almost to the vault.
Thank you. I thought it didn't work.
You grab the intel. I'll keep watch.
Fucking go on a computer again? God damn it. Weapons of mass destruction. Does it just tell me when it's done? Yeah. Don't worry, dude. Got this. Hand cannon, I want it back. They were smart, they would shoot the computers. I'm moving, fuck you. I'm taking the lead, but you gotta open the door apparently. Sand cannon was nice. Ghost. Oh, what the fuck, dude, he came out of nowhere. Well, I mean, it's dark, so makes sense. Do I have a flashlight? That's not it. Fuck. Oh, can't you do that?
Time for plan B, Bill. Activate the gas.
Drop your weapons and surrender or he dies.
Sorry, dude.
When we move, get a mask on Belikov. I'll cover you.
Oh, dude, I'm surprised I didn't die. Fuck. This is some juggernaut shit.
Lazar, meet us in the southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Belikov is hitching a ride.
Plenty of room in the backseat.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard.
Just keep fucking swimming, boys. To reload. Let's go.
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.